Okay, children, in the last class we have finished about the South America and now we are going to see the another continent about Antarctica. So Antarctica is the coldest continent on earth. It is also called the white continent or frozen continent. Continents. Okay, so this is also known as the white continent or frozen continent. Antarctica experiences half year sunlight and a half year complete darkness. Antarctica la the half of the year on the full sunlight and half of the year complete darkness. And penguins are found only in Antarctica. You know penguins, okay. Is found only in Antarctica. There are many research stations from different countries in Antarctica. So research stations on the different countries, Antarctica la different countries la irukku. The Bharati and Maitri are the active Indian research stations in Antarctica. So rendu Indian research stations irukku, that is name is Bharati and Maitri. And India's first research station, Dakshin Gangotri, is used as a supply base. So India our first research station, Dakshin Gangotri, that is in the used as a supply base. So this in the continent, ice continent, they are having some research stations. And Dakshin Gangotri is used as a to supply the base. And next is Europe. Europe and Asia are the parts of the same major landmass called Eurasia. Europe and Asia, in the map la pathinga theriyum. In this map, Europe and Asia together. Here in the Europe and this is the Asia. So Europe and Asia is together is known as the Eurasia. And its Europe is separated from Asia by Ural Mountains and Caspian Sea. So this Europe, idvande, is separated by Europe, Asia is separated by Ural Mountain and the Caspian Sea. The world's smallest country, vande, Vatican City, is in the Europe only. And Volga is the longest river in the Europe. So smallest country, vande, Vatican City. Smallest country. This is about the Europe you are going to see. Smallest country is Vatican City. Then longest river in Europe is longest river in Europe, that is Volga. Volga is the longest river. Okay, Volga is the longest river. And Europe is considered as a desertless continent. No desert in Europe, so that is considered as a desertless continent. Some of the countries in European continent are France, Spain, United Kingdom, Germany, Norway, Austria, Greece, Spain, Portugal and Italy. These are the countries of the Europe. Now, in Finland in Europe is called the land of lakes. So, Finland in Europe, Europe, la, Finland is known as the land of lakes. Why it known as the land of lakes? Because the ice, melting ice sheets have created a lot of lakes here. Lakes here. So, the ice melt out, ice ala melting ice sheet, it created a lot of lakes. That's why this Finland is known as the land of lakes. See, this is the Vatican City in Italy and London in England. And Russia, the country, stretches over the vast expansion of Eastern Europe and Northern Asia. So, Russia is the largest expansion of Eastern Europe and Northern Asia. And Ukraine's steppe region is called the breadbasket of Europe. So, Ukraine's steppe region. Steppe region is known as the breadbasket of Europe. Is known as breadbasket. Breadbasket of Europe. Okay, breadbasket of Europe. And it produces a large amount of wheat. So wheat adhigama kadikkiradhaala it known as the breadbasket of Europe. So which state is called the breadbasket of India and keta breadbasket of India? I'll say the breadbasket of India, I think Punjab. See the correct answer later. Now the next one is Australia. So Australia is Australia is the island continent covered by a single country. So Australia is the island continent, single country with unique landscapes. Australia la nariya landscapes, it's very beautiful to look. Australia and the natural wonders. Australia is also called the smallest continent. The map paathale theriyum, this Australia is known as the smallest continent. See here is Australia, this is the smallest continent. The Great Barrier Reef, the pride and joy of Australia, is the world's largest barrier reef system, and it is made up of over 2,500 individual reefs and visible from the space. So namba inga space dan pathale the Great Barrier Reef is pride and joy, romba perumai vaindhadu. And Australia is the world's largest barrier reef system, and it's made up of 2,500 individual reefs and visible from the space. And Australia includes the islands. So Australia the two islands are the islands of Tasmania, and numerous small islands are also there, not only the Tasmania. This is the Great Barrier Reef and the world is it. And kangaroo is the animal. And so this is about the Australia. So Australia's the Great Barrier Reef and kangaroo. Kangaroo is the national animal of Australia, I think so. And it includes the numerous small islands also is there. So this is about the seven continents of the world. So the total land of the earth is formed of seven continents of various sizes. And you know that seven continents. Now we will see the choose the best answer. There are dash continents in the choose the correct answer. There are dash continents in the world. Many continents? There are seven continents. I am writing only the answer. There are seven continents in the world. Then the largest continent. So the largest continent is Asia. The largest continent is Asia. Then Nile is the longest river in the world. Nile is the longest river. Such a easy lesson. Then Lake Superior is located in North America. Lake Superior is located in North America. Penguins are found in Antarctica. Penguins are found in Antarctica. So you underline this Antarctica. So these are the five choices. There are seven continents in the world. The largest continent is Asia. Nile is the longest river in the world. Lake Superior is located in North America. Penguins are found in Antarctica. Okay. The next one is match the following. So match the following. I'll put the number. Match the following. So match the following. First one is Asia. Second one, Africa. Third one, Europe. South America. Then fifth one, Australia. Okay, so here I'll write the options and we'll put the numbers. Vatican City, Amazon rainforest. Sahara Desert. Then Gangaru. Then biggest continent. So in this, Asia is the biggest continent. This is number one. And Africa, Sahara Desert. So this is number two. Then number three is Europe, Vatican City. Number four, South America, Amazon Rainforest. And Gangaru number five is Australia is Gangaru. Okay. So this is the answer. While you are writing for the test, you can write the straight answer. Okay. Now, write true or false. Right. This is the third Roman letter. True or false. Asia is the third largest continent. So, is the third largest continent. That is false. Okay. False. The second one. India is as one of the seven wonders of the world. That is also false. India is one of the seven wonders of the world. That is false. Then Brazil is one of the largest coffee producer of the world. That is true. One of the largest coffee producer of the world. this is 2. Okay, then fourth one, the Great Barrier Reef is in India, false. Then Antarctica has half of the year light, that is true. Okay, so this is true. Now the next one is, answer the following question. Name the continents of the world and where is Taj Mahal located? Describe North America's important future. Which continent is called the frozen continent? Where is the Great Barrier Reef located? So now next we'll move on to the answer the following. Name the continents of the world. So name the continents. What are the continents? Asia, Africa, North America, South America, Antarctica, Europe, and Australia. So these are the 7 continents. Where is Taj Mahal located? Where is Taj Mahal located? Taj Mahal is located in the located in Agra. Agra on the banks of the river Yamuna. Okay. Taj Mahal is located on the bank of river Yamuna. So describe North America's important futures. So North America is important futures. Which one is North America's important future? The North America is the third largest continent by area, following Asia and Africa.